out the weeds of a dying patient, receiving his last rites on his very last night. Lots of memories of his soon to be past life. At night I walk streets of ash, falling concrete. Right behind me lies a very long past, and I'm still walking underneath the shadow that it casts. It's kinda like the taste in your mouth that regret makes. An old man dragging a garbage bag full of cassette tapes. It's like a story I once read in a book about a man who tripped himself being chased through the woods, running as fast as he could towards a brilliant light, while the man behind him hacked at his back with a knife. It's like a story that I was once told by my grandfather, 83 years old, about a girl he once knew and how she was so lovely, ray of sunshine in a world so ugly. And the truth is I'm tired of baffling my gum, cause how I'm feeling can't be expressed with my tongue. I know it sounds funny, but really the truth is, but sometimes speaking has seemed so useless, like a nightmare where you try to scream so loud, but no matter how hard you try, nothing comes out. Just don't ask me to talk about my problems, won't make me feel better, you ain't gonna solve them. Cause lately I've been feeling kinda grim, scaring myself with the state that I'm in. Maybe this is where it all begins, and I won't recognize myself when I come out the other end. But lately I've been feeling kinda grim, scaring myself with the state that I'm in. Maybe this is where it all begins, and I won't recognize myself when I come out the other end. Whatever happened to that kid? That kid flipped his lid soon as he turned 20, just like his father did. Ran around the city stealing cars and shit. Walked into 52 Division Festa, all of it. Yo, last time I saw him, he was waiting for the bus, looking at me funny like I'm someone he didn't trust. I guess that's why he no longer comes sees us. I heard he lives on a farm and talks about Jesus.
What about that one dude?
He moved to BC to rent my secret agents only he could see. Came back for a while and he was crashing on my couch, but with the shit coming out his mouth, had to kick him out. Now he wanders the downtown vicinity, throwing up his tag, muttering about conspiracy. So nowadays we don't really talk his shit, but the other night I dreamt of him dreaming about apocalypse.
What about the kid who always wore that jean jacket?
Can't beat him half to death, left him with brain damage. Still see him on my block, looking like the living dead, cause he never did recover from the damage to his head.
And what about what's his name?
Well, as he got older, fell into a depression diagnosed with bipolar. He put out an album and shit was kinda weak. They found him sitting half naked in the snow, he wouldn't speak.
The thing is,
lately I've been feeling kinda grim, scaring myself with the state that I'm in. Maybe this is where it all begins, and I will recognize myself when I come out the other end. But lately I've been feeling kinda grim, scaring myself with the state that I'm in. Maybe this is where it all begins, and I will recognize myself when I come out the other end.
Myself with the state that I'm in. Maybe this is where it all begins, and I will recognize myself when I come out the other end.